Macedonia in English. Just about everything you want to know.
Vëmëro Dëpëmënes, SDS Vëmë allegations on 24 December events incessant. The opposition should apologize to Parliament Speaker Trajko Veljanovski, according to Pierre Nicola Gurevski. Commenting SDSM's request for PS Veljanovski's resignation in light of the report, the PM underlined that on the 24th of December 2012, the opposition had impeded PS Veljanovski's work in Parliament. Should they be virtuous enough? The opposition will apologize to Veljanovski for what they did in Parliament, for the stress that he underwent on the 24th of December, the attempt to impede his work and the assault or the attempt for assault, stated Gurevski. From within SDSM, they know that by making this statement, PM Nicola Gurevski has confirmed that he had ordered the actions against the journalists and MPs.